The Senate has confirmed President Biden's Education Secretary, Miguel Cardona. Cardona is a former public school teacher and head of Connecticut's Education Department. His nomination was approved by a 64-33 vote. Cardona takes the top job as debate continues over how to safely reopen schools. President Biden has promised to reopen a majority of elementary schools during his first 100 days in office.